It's live via satellite from London, England at Capital 95.8 back to WBLS 107.5 FM in New York. And we are live as you hear us. Our special guest for the Soul to Soul, One Nation or Two Nations Under Groove is Mr. Quincy Jones, and his good buddy from here, Mr. Rod Temperton, is sitting here with us. And we've just been kicking it, talking about the Back on the Block LP and all the different people that are on it. And the next cut we're going to play is a real good friend of ours, Mr. Barry White, is on this with you. Who else is on the Secret Garden? Is this your real Secret Garden?
Yeah, well, I read a book by Nancy Friday that talked about women's sexual fantasies, and it fascinated me. And so we made up our own. And the concept of four men seducing a woman in four different ways, which is, I think, every woman wants four different people in a man. This is what that's all about.
Wait a minute. You read this book?
It wasn't in the book. We made our own scenario up. She had another scenario, but it was too...
It was too what? Go ahead. We got time.
It was too kinky.
Oh.
I'm church people.
There's an inside story for you, Franke. It has a whole new meaning to the bath. I think Quincy should do the bath tonight. And meeting a lot of old friends, you know.
Mm-hmm. And some new.
Absolutely.
Making new friends.
Absolutely. It's Why necessary.
There is a young man that sounds a lot like, reminds me of Michael Jackson because of your association. You want to tell us how you found this young man? He is fantastic.
Well, I was looking for, I was working with another singer at first that was much more mature. And when we got really into solving the puzzle of Back on the Block, we were looking for a young voice because really the message was aimed at inner city youth. And I thought about Michael Jackson at one time. And Warner Brothers kept saying, there's this kid from Texas, you got to listen to him. But you get myopic in the middle of an album. All of a sudden I said, we need that young son, let me check him out again. And he was right on time.
And what's his name?
Tevin Campbell. He's 13 years old, and he's a monster.
That's beautiful. As we come to you live from London, England, back to the States, Quincy Jones here on the Soul to Soul Connection. Peter Tong is also a host with us. Thank you very much, Rod Temperton, for stopping by. It's nice meeting you after that surprise when you introduced yourself to me, but it's good.
That's one introduction you won't forget.
Yes. Placing the face with the name, finally, it really is a pleasure. And I thank you both for stopping by. Q, when are we going to see you on stage?
Oh, about a year and a half.
By then, you'll have two or three more projects happening.
I'm not old enough to go on the road yet.
You're
still underage.
There's a question if you're ever going to do anything or work with Michael Jackson anymore. Is that what's going to be happening?
Well, as it stands now, my plate is pretty full. We've got some plans with Jesse Jackson's show we're producing and Alexander Pushkin and a lot of other things. So,
Alexander Pushkin, their first the Black Russian.
Exactly.
Yes.
And he's right there along with Shakespeare, Goethe, and Dante.
Mm-hmm.
And I think it's about time people had know that he has.
We say Black Russian, we're not talking about a drink either.
No. Or a lady.
Yeah. Well, man, hey.
Frankie, I love seeing you, man. And thank you for coming to Cannes and sharing that
with
me.
It was a pleasure. The meal was great.
Really?
I'll go to Moulin de Moujon. They serve hamburger. I'll be there.
Oh,
Roger,
man.
Roger.
But they don't have chitlins over there, man.
Man, if they did, we would be. They got tripe.
Tripe is the same thing. Sell him shows.
He'll put it right on you, But I loved it, man. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Good luck. Keep on doing it. And thank you from the bottom of my heart and all of us here at Capitol and everybody associated for stopping by and making this a special evening for us. We appreciate it.
Thank you. I love you, too.
Okay.
And I'll see you in New York.
Come back,
all right.
Quincy. Come
Thanks,
back
Peter.
Soon.
We'll
Thank
see you.
You
Saturday night for Saturday Night Live. All right? You're going to do Saturday Night Live, right?
Yeah, I'm going to host Saturday Night Live, and we're going to be musical guests, too.
We'll see you then.
All right.
All right. Quincy Jones, Rod Temperton with us on The Big One, and we thank you very much. On the radio and 5 days a week he's in the studios making bank. Got
not,
a pretty wife
Frankie,
and a new
it's not,
baby.
It's not like that, man.
I think you're buying a night piece. That's what I think.
Yeah.
Kick it out, Danny D, live.